This is Todd White here, and I just want to talk about the state of our country right now and the total lunacy that I see going on right now, and the total hypocrisy by the lunatic lefties, the Democrats who want to defund police. The only people who want to defund police are people who want to break the law all the time. Black Lives Matter and Antifa, they ought to be labeled as a terrorist organization. Peace.